great. The wall of China is not great at all. Compared to my wall, it is really quite small. A fortification made of stone, wood and lime may be fine for China, but it won't last through time. My wall will be made of the strongest concrete, an engineered wonder, an impressive feat. No weight American steel for this construction. 30 feet high, it will reach to the sky, and the men on the moon won't believe what Donald J. Trump could achieve. The Vatican City has wars, ask the Pope. They make sure outsiders cannot interlope. If those walls are Christian, mine too must be fair. Perhaps I'll design and build a St. Donald Square. Walls were raised in 846 AD to keep out invaders who came by the sea. Barbarians of Middle East extraction. Culprits are changed, but they still are deranged. So Mexicanos north, do not roam. Drug dealers and rapists, stay home. Some say Mother Nature has built walls supreme. Their natural borders are canyon and stream. We cannot rely on valleys low and mountains high. The criminal mind will find a way to slip by. Threatening our wetlands may be the price we pay. Extinction of some species, Darwin said, well, that's the way. We cannot neglect security for our safety. If floods will drown and kill, then that is our maker's will. An emergency of this size is national import. Do or die, we must act now to thwart.